crazy situation, guy on the water and the bike.